yeah, second. I forgot I got ballast.
Yep. I'm the first one to nearly go off.
Oh, I followed you. Okay, great start.
Oh, where did you go?
I followed him into the sand, but it just pulled me more in than him.
Didn't even notice.
One sand trap and I'm miles behind.
Keep it on these for a little bit.
Save it. Oh, I see the wall.
Total time penalty is about half a second.
Did you get damage? Is it damage on?
Total time penalty is about half a second.
No, damage is not on. Good people. The bond setting I've not added.
That's fine. At least that's okay, though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Did it again.
I'm off track again.
I nearly went off in the same place. I actually nearly followed me in skid marks. That's better when you start. I don't know if you go to first though. Did you go to first there?
I'm in second.
Yeah. Seriously. I believe 1.1 seconds, that's a chew.
Off on 30.
Yeah, but I wouldn't say off. And I slowed down to make sure I didn't go off, if you know what I mean, but it's just cool. Yeah. thing is, when you're flat out gunning it in a top high gear, it sounds like it's boiling a kettle.
Yeah. Yes.
Stop hearing it now, can you?
One of them old kettles.
Yeah.
Little whistle thing on it.
50 is final boil.
You've ruined the car for me now.
Boil the kettle by the time you get to the end of the start. That's right. Best I've done that section. What's that? It's almost perfect.
I just went to first out of the airplane. Let it drive.
Yeah, just done it for the last two laps, feels better. Two of a second, just in 1:30, yeah. Just being too cautious.
Just hit the 202s.
208, I just got.
Go 208?
Yeah.
Same as me. Oh.
228.08.
0.028.09.
No way.
Yeah. You're weird. Stay away from me.
That's good shoes, so I can beat you that time. Here's the one mistake. Yeah, there you go. I just lost 0.7 in a second. I'm not using 6, are you?
No.
Yeah.
If I could have done that week.
Yeah, I think well, this bit should be in 4th gear, really. I almost dropped her.
Grass.
I've done that to her too, I can't get near it.
Into the open.
saying you're behind me?
I think the leaderboard's messed up.
Yeah.
It's given the right distances, just not in the right positions.
Just keep jumping back. I just lost a second while trying to work out what was going on. I thought, is he pitted? I didn't see him pit.
I think the leaderboard's just messed up. Another one of their updates that's added a bug. Happened there?
No! Too much curb.
Oh, look. I'm
getting penalties everywhere. What the fuck? Oh yeah, I've only just noticed how worn the tyres are.
Yep.
Hmm.
hits.
Tires are yellow. Tires don't want to turn. This cost me, I think I'm losing too much time on this, isn't it?
I could feel I'm going in for that airpin.
This is horrible pit lane. Leaving a zip it. Oh my days.
Oh god, you, oh, you should, you could have kept that, mate.
I just slowed because it wouldn't turn.
Yeah, I'm not gonna die in the corner like that. That's not enough track.
Total time penalty is about a second. Total time penalty is about a second.
Oh, I thought there was a pit board out there for you.
Grass. I lost too much time on you there.
So me, you drop one corner and you just need the other guy to make a mistake.
I should know.
If it's any consolation, I am 0.6 of a second off on my best laptop. Oh, too much. No, okay, saved it. He lost it. No, that is not a penalty. Don't you count you, thank you. I'm finding just shifting before the red just keeps the car calm. boys do. But I can't make it. Massive rock.
It's brutal. Three temps up and I'm 10th up. Where did I lose that? Oh my god, that's a massive cut. What an idiot.
Total time penalty is about 1.5 seconds. Total time penalty is about 1.5 seconds.
I may have happened already second down on that time. Fucking cars. I feel like one with a car 1 minute. Lighter. Yeah.
I feel as if it's got lighter, it's got harder to drive. Alice did me a favour.
Oh my god. I'm getting worse as the car's getting lighter.
Yeah. I'm gonna put fuel in when I pitted. Tires ain't looking the best.
At home.
Nope. Not rest, mate.
Consistency, isn't it?
It comes with age.
You've
got plenty of help, mate.
Hey, motherfucker. Well, you bet. Consider there's four cars. Look at the map. We're all close together after a 20-lap race. Not that far apart.
Don't make me feel any faster.
Trying to soften the blow.
Yeah. The good racing.
Granddad.
Yeah.
I'd say there's only mistakes that... difference, really.
Boys.
Yeah, Mark. Oh, you did beat me on the lap time. Oh, no, you didn't. No, yes.
I just couldn't get it.